Daniel George Curry was born on June 27, 1935, and died on September 11, 2017. He was an American football player, a linebacker in the National Football League, NFL, for 9 seasons. With the Green Bay Packers and Los Angeles Rams, Curry was the 3rd overall selection of the 1958 NFL Draft, the first pick of the Packers. In that draft, the Packers also selected Jim Taylor of LSU, 2nd round, 15th overall, Ray Nischke of Illinois, 3rd round, 36th, and Jerry Kramer of Idaho, 4th round, 39th. In his rookie season in 1958 under first-year head coach Scooter McClain, the Packers were league worst 1-1-0-1 and hired Vince Lombardi as head coach in January 1959. Green Bay went 7-5 that season and then were in 3 consecutive NFL title games. They lost to Philadelphia in 1960 and won in 1961 and 1962, both over the New York Giants. Curry was an All-Pro in 1962, one of 10 Packers on the 22-man Associated Press team, and was featured on the cover of Sports Illustrated in December 1961. After 7 seasons in Green Bay, Curry was traded to the Rams in April 1965 for receiver Carroll Dale. He played 2 years for Los Angeles, then missed the final cut in September 1967 season at age 32. Curry was later a defensive coach at Milton College in Wisconsin, which closed in 1982. He moved to Las Vegas in the early 1980s and worked in casino security. On September 11, 2017, Curry died in Las Vegas at the age of 82.